Everybody, I hope you're having a great day in the life. I'm out with Dad. Today we're doing a little hunting. Dad's gotten him 3 bullets now. He's using the Simplex. So, good deal.
Nothing here.
Nothing here. That was my thought. That was my thought for the day, was we wasn't going to find much. And he's already found 3 bullets in the first 5 minutes. So, I'm still kind of putzing around with the Amphibio today. His Simplex has never been updated. He has the original software on it, so he can't use the new coils yet, but I don't know. I like that old software. Anyway, we're going to keep hunting in this Civil War camp, see if we can turn anything up, and I'll keep you posted as the day goes on. Dad just called me. He said, there's something green over here under the leaf.
Too big for a block eye.
He thought it was a button. It's a little turtle. He's hibernating. Poor little guy. I'm going to go try and bury him in someplace warm.
Put him right back here where we put down him.
Yeah, I'm going to put him right here. Someplace a little safer. Put him right down in between that tree. Kind of cover him back in a little. Alright, back to hunting. Dad thinks he has another bullet over there. I think I might have one there too. I'm hunting in deep mode, so it kind of sounds a little odd, but let's dig it and see what we got. Three ringer. One was deep. It's a little Selma arsenal. Yep. Dad's got another couple bullets too. So this one was really deep. Yep. They're in here. Sounds like a bullet, but doesn't look like a good digging proposition. Hopefully it's something on top of the ground there. Dig it out with my finger. Now, let's get the shovel real quick. Set y'all down for a second. They got it. There it is right there. That is an infield bullet. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Right under that little tree root. Keep after it. Woo! Always a great day in life when I can be out digging some relics with Dad. Keep after it. I need to get my headphones. God, things driving me crazy. Sounds like another one here. I went ahead and put on my headphones because all the extraneous noise is getting to be a bit much. This one sounds relatively shallow. Let's see. Did I get you? Seems to have gotten it. Let's see if we can find it. There it is, right there. Fired 3 ringer. Excellent. I think there might be another one like up here, but I'm not sure. Not for positive. There was the infield, it was down here. That 3 ringer was here. Yeah, it sounds like there's something going on up in here. Let's see. Yeah, something here. Might just be a sliver. Doesn't sound super convincing right off the top, but let's see if that helped. Yeah, it's sounding a lot more convincing now. I think that's it right there. Yep. Another infield. Excellent. Let's keep digging. Hole. Still one there. Let's dig it back up. Hopefully not roll it down the hill. Well, either knocked it down the hill or not sure. No, it's deeper in the hole. There we go. Still in there. There, three ringer. So we had a three ringer, an infield, and a three ringer all right here. Check it again just to be sure. A carved bullet, the nose of a bullet that's been carved off. Pretty neat. It was just laying on top of the ground. I think we got another bullet in here. Yeah. That is, wow, that's interesting. I don't know what kind of bullet that is. Very interesting. I don't know if that's modern or not, but if not, that might be a rare little variant. Interesting. I like it. Let's keep hunting. What this is, but I thought it was a shell, man. I thought that was the Sabot. I dug, it was facing down, it's round, whatever it is. I can't get it out of there though, it's between two roots. It's definitely not a shell. I don't know what it is. There it comes. That round shape. Man, I thought it was a great big old shell of some variety. I think it's part of a great big old engine. Gosh, sounded great. So I got a signal here that's just barely coming in, kind of, and I wanted to show you guys a feature here, the EUD feature. If you hold this button, it will give you extra underground depth, but if you double tap it, it'll stay on. So I'm going to double tap it. Now it's flashing, and all of a sudden the signal's coming in extra good. Gives you extra underground depth. It utilizes a little bit more power for a short period of time. So I've turned it back off again. I'm gonna dig it up. Whatever it is out of the hole. And let's see if we can find it. trying not to bother with the pin point. Oh, I think there it is right there. Yep. That is a infield, I believe. We'll take it. And I am going to turn that EUD mode on and leave it on for a while. And if I can find Dad. Oh, there he is. There's Dad. Did you find anything? Any gardeners? Try hunting in all metal. Try hunting in all metal. You got it in all metal?
I don't
know how to do that. Man, that sounded and looked good. That's a pretty old shotgun shell, though. I'll hold on to it. See what it's like when I get home. Interesting looking, though. I think my persistence paid off. That was a deep, deep hole. And I've been looking for a gardener over here. I know there was gardeners. So I put this in extra underground depth mode. Down there deep was something. And it didn't sound great, but there it is. Is it a gardener or is it a infield? It's an infield. Ah, I'll take it though. It's another deep recovery. We'll keep hunting in here. Maybe we'll get a gardener before the day's over. That's my goal for the day. Dad's already found a couple bullets, so that was part A of the day, was making sure Dad found some relics. Now I gotta find a gardener. One gardener. Come on. We can do this. Huh. Something died and then something crapped on his head. He did not have a good day. He didn't die of gunshot. What we're looking for. Oh, I was wrong. It is a fired bullet. Fired infield. That one's cool. It looks like a Darth Vader helmet. It's a Darth Vader helmet bullet. I like it. And that one was screaming. It's only like a couple inches deep. Could be another shallow bullet. I don't know. It's something relatively shallow. Whatever it is. Is that a bullet laying there? It looks kind of like it. Yep. That is a infield bullet. Quest for the Holy Gardener continues. Hey! I'm really on the wrong side of the field for the Holy Gardener now, but you just can't never tell, can you? This one sounds real shallow. Is that it? Yep. It is a three ringer. Yeah. In the quest for the Holy Garden. This sounds like it's going to be another one. I hope my dog is having a good day. She's not freaking out without me home. Ooh, side of the hole. Let's see what we got. I don't see it right off the top. Oh, it's in my hand. Yep, there it is. Three ringer. Yep. It's all been three ringers on this side of the hill, but that's okay. We'll take them. I'm not going to complain. I'm going to keep continuing to hunt because I know Dad's going to be looking for me in a minute, saying, we got to go. So, get what I can. While I can. Hunt me a nice little circle. Always hunt a circle. See, here was that signal right there. I just hunt a circle around it. If I find a signal, you're going to usually find more. Just hunt you a nice circle around that relic and see what you turn up. Pro tip. This is another shallow one. My money says it's another three ringer just because of the side of the hill I'm on. see what we got here. Well, sounded like it was out. Y'all see something I'm missing here? Okay, it's in my hand. There it is. That is a three ringer. Hey! And the quest for the Holy Gardener continues. Alright, let's keep hunting right here. Oh! Didn't have to move far for that one. These are all super shallow. The ground's super hard here, rocky. On this side of the hill, so they're sounding really strong and they are super shallow. Oh, a modern bullet. A foot away from where that three ringer was. Yeah, a good place to shoot is a good place to shoot. Boom to bust. That's the nature of relic hunting, you know? A lot of people don't understand when they watch these YouTube videos and they see people finding stuff that it's actually a lot harder than it looks on a YouTube video. We condense hours and hours down to minutes. You know, it's not what it seems on the YouTube. There it is, right there. That, my friends, is the Holy Gardener. That's what I've been looking for all day. One Gardener bullet, and there it is. Success! This will likely be one of the last signals I dig today. Saw Dad going back towards the truck. I'm kind of making my way that way myself, but it's hard to pass a mini ball signal when you hear it, you know. Let's see, where is it? It's probably under that big root. Hopefully it's up above it. Closer. Yeah, alright, now we're getting there. Right on it. It's right here. Somewhere. There it is. Bada bing. That's another shell in my arsenal. Three ringer. Excellent. All right, let's get out of here.